KATC Weather Lab. Here's Rob's forecast.
Well, the heat has been on and it's going to stay on as we change months, coming off a very hot month. You look at 2018, we started off January frigid through the middle part of the month, then a way above normal February, then a cooler than normal March and drier than normal and cooler than normal April. Well, May has made up for lost time. So here are the top 10 hottest Mays on record, and 2018 placing at the top with respect to the average high, which was over 90 degrees this month, 90.5, beating the old record of 90.2, which was back in 1896. The mean temperature, the average of the highs and lows divided by two on the given days over the last 31, at 80 degrees. So this is not good for our utility bills. It's some 6 degrees warmer than what it was last year. And notice the last big warm year was 2010. So warmest year in the last 8 years, and the warmest, hottest all-time record for May. And our records in Lafayette go back to 1893. So bad news coming in your utility bills. And we start off the month of June pretty much on the same note. Check out my earlier weathercast. We talked about going into the tropical season. Dr. Klotzbach lowering his forecast numbers. But remember, it only takes one tropical system to make it a bad year. So far, so good. Nice and quiet, but too darn hot and dry. And that's the way it's going to go through the next 24 to 36 hours at the very least. We'll see clouds coming in by morning, temperatures in the 70s, then in the afternoon, partly cloudy skies, temperatures right at 90 at lunchtime, and that heat index near 100. Perhaps an isolated shower or two, but rain chances eastern Louisiana at about 10%. 5% for anywhere in Acadiana, so chance of any cooling showers quite low. Much the same as we go into Saturday. In fact, a little bit more of a southwest wind. Temperatures are going to get a little bit higher. Heat indices well into the 100s once again. Then it gets a little bit more interesting as we go into Sunday. We check out the European model. A little bit of a frontal boundary shaping up for Sunday, but out ahead of that front, we're going to have westerly winds, so our temperatures get into the upper 90s. Hopefully at least a 30% chance of storms. The numbers may go up, and with all that heat, maybe some gusty winds with those thunderstorms, perhaps a severe cell. We'll have to wait and see on that. And of course, meteorologist Eric Zernick will keep you updated this weekend. Going into next week, scant rain chances, pretty low Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, maybe a few more showers roaming around. But overall, the pattern is going to stay on the hot, dry, and dusty side for sure through much of next week. Temperature-wise, tonight we get down into the mid to upper 70s. Tomorrow, back into the lower 90s. That heat index up there once again, mid to upper 70s tomorrow night, and then going into Saturday afternoon, a few degrees hotter. And notice up toward the northwestern part of the state, we start seeing upper 90s. Might see those upper 90s getting further south as we go into Sunday. Temperature in Lafayette between 97 and maybe 99 degrees Sunday afternoon, depending on those winds. We do know the hottest part of the day, late morning through the early evening, that's when that heat index will be 100 or better. So stay hydrated if you're working or playing outdoors tomorrow, and copy and paste that going into the weekend. So warm and humid night. Look for Saturn near the moon. It's coming up in the eastern sky. It's not going to look like Saturn. It's just going to look like a bright star, but very close to the moon tonight. Closest appearance to that waning moon. Then for tomorrow, hot and humid. That heat index as high as 104, 105. Rain chances staying low. We'll go 93 the high with still a nice breeze out of the Gulf, cooling us, if you call 93 cool. We get up to about 95 or 96 Saturday. There's the upper 90s Sunday. Rain chances late in the day. And then going into next week, it looks like very typical summer weather, a little bit above normal temperature wise with highs in the mid 90s and lows in the low to mid 70s, and slight rain chances, especially the middle part of next week. That's it for weather right now. We'll be right back right after this.